today we're working on frame escape, replacing the guard and arm lock from the guard.
Go!